Once, our estate was the envy of this land. More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned. Strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat. I knew all these paths once. Now they're as twisted as my own ambitions. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Unforeseen, unforgiving. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. executed with impunity. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Annihilated. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Is struck. A blazing star is born. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Another one falls. to the pit. A death by inches. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. In Radiance, may we find victory. Lawlessness will find no clemency in this place. Every cleared path and charted route reduces the isolation of our troubled estate. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Those without the stomach for this place must move on. Another soul battered and broken, cast aside like a spent torch. Can the defiled be consecrated? Can the fallen find rest? Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Another one falls. Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Executed with impunity. Be gone, fiend. Press this advantage. give them no quarter. In Radiance, may we find victory. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Of safety. Decimated. A victory, nonetheless. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Obliterated. Well struck. Mortality clarified in a single strike. nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Devastating blow. concentration. This expedition at least promises success. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Impressive. Masterfully executed. Beacons in the darkness, stars in the emptiness of the void. Shuffling dead are silenced. We have claimed dominion over the ruins once more. Slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us. Thank you. In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Finally, resigned to his uncommon corporeal resilience, I lured him to the dig. There, I showed him the thing and detailed the full extent of my plans. Triumphantly, I watched as he tore his eyes from their sockets and ran shrieking into the shadows, wailing maniacally that the end was upon us all. The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Decimated. Thank you. give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. A slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. In Radiance, may we find victory. consumes the mind. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A handsome reward for a task well performed. The light, the promise of safety. Thank you.
fated.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Momentary abatement. Glorious. A powerful blow. At the very precipice of oblivion. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. One's limits. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Dizzying blow to body and brain. As victories mount, so too will resistance. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.